are the linesmen. That's Gensel stealing the puck away from Samuelson. Crosby shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby opens the scoring for Pittsburgh. His 13th goal of the season happened in a hurry.
That's this. He's going to lose the faceoff. You can see right here, as the Penguins lose control, Buffalo Sabres have it, but Gensel, he's on the hunt, and he causes this turnover, and right away he knows where to go. This is a slow little bump play to the middle of the ice, and there's Crosby. What a look at it. Vintage Crosby, one knee down, and he just tries to get everything he can on that puck. And as he does, a great look at high speed, too.